What's up, guys? John here from My Home Tech Review. Just giving an update. Been pretty busy in my life. Been doing a lot of things for work, moving around, getting some certifications and things. So I've been gone for a while, so I apologize for that. But, you know, I said I was going to make that video for internet speed. You know, I've been doing military things and stuff like that. But that video for internet speed, as I walk throughout the house for the Plume Wifi system, you're going to see how the system retains signal strength, and you're going to see how the speed goes down but the signal strength stays the same. So we're going to start off, and I'm just going to show you real quick what my system is. So right here, as you can see, focus here, I have the pods plugged in. So this white wire right here is coming from my router, and this one is going back to, sorry, this one's coming from my modem, and this one's going back to my router, which then goes out to my, you know, hub and all this stuff like that. So I'm just going to show you real quick on the screen here, let it focus, and we will do a quick test. Being next to the main hub, it should be at its maximum speed it's going to achieve. I do have broadband internet, so it just depends on how many people are on at the time, how fast it's going to go. It's up to a maximum of 200, so we'll see what it gets right here. All right, so broadband internet, you know, pulling about 158 megabytes at the moment, upload about 23. So my next pod's over here in the kitchen. So I'm just covering, like, it's a mesh network type thing. So I'll show you where that's at. It's back there in the corner over there, just plugged in there. So standing next to that one, we're going to see what the speed is now. So typically with internet, your upload is going to be the same, no matter where you are. You know, the upload doesn't change very much. It may vary by a megabyte here or two, but it's not going to change very much. So it's going to be about the same. So I'll just show you the download speeds, and I'll just, you know, continue on from there. So now we're in the next room. We're in my front living room, where I have another pod underneath the desk. So I'll show you that real quick. It's down there, back in there. So I'll put the phone next to that one, and we'll see what we get now. So if you notice at the top of my phone, you see the Wi-Fi bar up there. It looks like that pizza pie shape. It hasn't changed. It's been full bars the whole time. So as you can see, given the location of where it's at, the internet speed has dropped. Okay, but I have maintained full signal strength. So right there, we're getting about 90 megabytes. And I would say we're roughly, you know, 20, 30 feet away from the main router. So it's starting to drop. So now I'm gonna come back in the bedroom area. So now we're in my bedroom, and I have a pod over here in the corner. It's kind of hidden, but it's right down there. Okay, so I'll put the phone down there, or I'll stand up here. I don't want to bend all the way down there, but we'll do that, and I'll show you the internet speed for here. All right, so pulling about 104, so maybe we got more internet speed at the main router. And it just got a little closer, and it appeared to about 104. So it could be the fact that it's underneath the desk that's blocking some Wi-Fi signal, or not. It varies, and with the materials and stuff going through walls and what's there, maybe there's an electrical line, but who knows. But now I'm going in the basement. It's kind of dark down here, so I'll turn some light on. All right, so down here, right now I'm standing underneath the kitchen. Okay, so I don't have a router down here currently because I get signal throughout the house just being because they're close to the floor. Sorry, camera's losing focus here. There we go. Now you can see me. So right now I'm standing underneath the kitchen, so we'll see what we get here. Now you notice that my pizza pie has gone down a little bit. Okay, so if I had a pod down here, you know, I could pick up that maximum signal. Oh, it booted up to full signal there. So you can see it's just recapturing it, which is great. And the upload is going to even out back out to about 22 or so. So now I'm in my laundry room, but the furthest point in my house is way back here. It's gonna get a little bit dark, so I gotta turn some lights on. Alright, so there's that. Now I'm back in my little storage area. And then there's my, what I call, the dungeon. Little office that I'm in. So this right now, I'm underneath my bedroom. This is the farthest point in the house away from my original pod. So we'll see what we get back here in this corner. So we pulled about 92 there, which really isn't bad. I mean, if I'm pulling, you know, 180 to 200 at my main router, I'm still pulling 90 megabytes down here in my basement and the farthest point away from the main router. And you did see that on there was a little bit of signal drop, but that could be because I'm coming through the floor in the basement and there's electrical wiring and stuff down here, so that could be interfering with that. So as you can see, it works really well. I mean, like I said before, it's a good product to recommend it, but if you ever want to do some more research on YouTube, if you can find another video like this, go for it. But I just want to say thanks, guys, for watching another video. Again, I apologize for being gone for so long, but you guys take care. And until next time, I'll see you later.